I want to show you how easy lunch is to make. I walked out in my garden today and I picked this beautiful bunch of parsley. It's coming in so amazing with the cooler weather. And then I have this gorgeous tomato also from my garden and a pepper. And I'm just gonna chop them all up, put them in a bowl. I have a grass-fed beef burger that I'm gonna chop up and put that in there as well. And that is lunch. A little bit of olive oil and fresh pressed lemon juice. It doesn't have to be difficult. So don't overthink it. Save the bottled dressing for nothing. Don't even use bottled dressing. So literally lemon juice and olive oil. That's all you need. A little bit of sea salt and you have a great healthy lunch that you'll feel good that you put that good stuff in your body. And there it is. Isn't that beautiful? I'm guessing a lot of people wouldn't even think to use parsley as a base for your salad unless you were at a Mediterranean restaurant having tabbouleh. But you could use parsley, you could use cilantro or any deep leafy green like that. And it's so healthy for your liver and your digestion. It'll help give you energy for the rest of the day. So keep it simple, but keep it high in nutrition. You'll feel so much better when you make your salads.